So this time, we will solve the Advanced Engineering Mathematics 10th edition by Erwin Kreyszig, problem set number 9.2, which is the inner product or the dot product. So when we say inner product,